Welcome to the Laura Ingalls Wilder Museum in Burr, Iowa. My name is Kristen and I'm on the tour staff here at the museum. Today is one of the most exciting days of the year for us. It's our annual Laura Day celebration. Today we're going to have a parade, have tours, interactive children's games, and even some skillet throwing contests and stagecoach rides. It's going to be an awesome day, so follow us around as the museum staff shows you the in and outs of Laura Days.
As part of Laura Days, we offer a lot of children's games. So all around here, kids are playing various pioneer games that Laura would have been familiar with.
Playing graces at Laura Ingalls Wilder Museum. Tug of war. Okay, relay race. Ready, set, go! Hopscotch. Playing tops. Playing tic-tac-toe.
Yeah, what you have to say? You won higher than
10. This is the children's sack race.
Go on, go! Ready?
Set, go!
No. Ready? Set, go!
Set, go!
Go! Run!
Horseshoes.
One of the highlights of Laura Days is taking a ride on the stagecoach around Baroque, just like the hotel guests of the Masters Hotel would have done back when Laura lived here. What is it like to actually ride in the stagecoach?
It's great!
Yeah, it's really good. A little bumpy. I would rather have a car, but...
I think it's okay.
For back then.
The only people I've seen so far is cows.
How about you, Ashley? What do you think?
Well, this is my second year in a stagecoach. It is bumpy, yes, but it's fun.
Good. I'm glad.
Good thing there aren't so many.
Well, we as museum staff are going to be throwing out candy in this parade, so people better be ready for us. Here we go. It's going to be a great ride. So, guys, would you like to ride in the stagecoach back in Laura's day?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. It would be a lot better than taking a wagon across country.
True.
So do you highly suggest this as something people should do at our Laura Day celebration?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Of course.
Yes.
Of course.
Okay. All right. Well, we'll tell them that. Including walking tacos, brats, and hamburgers. It's really delicious. Station.
Oh, that looks good, guys. It's really good. Good tip.
Ah.
So we want them to twist together, but not like
this.
That would
be
this. See already.
Yeah.
Shaking butter here.
If I can hear it, then it's still too liquidy.
In a jar.
Myself with the stuff that. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. She's basically asking about a fondue happy. She's been here for at least an hour. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
To Little Miss Laura, and we just have a few questions for her. First of all, what is your favorite Laura book?
Probably Little House on the Prairie.
Okay, and why?
Well, because that's like where most of the adventure stuff happened. Like, she got to go to like Indian places, and she got to do a bunch of different things, and nobody was pretty much there, so she could be free.
Okay, and what has been your favorite thing about being Little Miss Laura this year?
Probably riding in the covered wagon, because I love horses, and
yeah, that's awesome. What's your favorite thing about Laura Days? What should people expect to see here today?
Well, the parade, and there's a bunch of activities that's behind the museum, and those are fun to do too.
All right, so we're here with our new little Miss Laura, and we just have a few questions for her. First of all, what's your favorite Laura book?
I love Little House the Big One. It is my all-time favorite.
And why?
Because I like to learn about churning butter, and I like when the dance at Grandpa's, because it makes me remember a family reunion.
Okay. Good. All right. And what are you excited about being Little Miss Laura this year?
I am really excited about going to different schools and teaching them about Laura.
Okay, thank you so much. Have you had a good day?
Yes.
All right, good. Well, we'll see you around, all right?
Okay.
Thanks, bye.
Over here.
Well, it's been a great 2 days at Laura Days, and we really hope you enjoyed watching this video. Laura Days is every fourth weekend in June, and we really hope you can join us in the future. So for more information, visit our website about upcoming Laura Days events and what we all have to offer here at the Burr Museum.